Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Megan with Her Courage to Plan. Today we've got to do our paycheck budget number 2 for the month of June. Now, if you missed the paycheck budget number 2 video, I'll link it up above so that you can go back and watch it if you so desire. Now, we did plan for Hubs $900 for paycheck number 2. Now guys, they had a project going on at their job, so he did receive some overtime. So the actual amount for paycheck budget number 2 came in at $1,572, which is awesome. And of course for me, $700 was deposited into this account. Now, if this is your first time watching one of our videos, my husband and I, we allocate a portion of our paychecks direct deposit into this joint household account. And we pay our bills out of the joint household account. And we do still have our personal account. So if there's anything that you don't see on our paycheck budgets or in our monthly budgets, especially with our saving funds / sinking funds, that's because we take care of it out of our personal accounts, or it's maybe something that we don't even deal with. So that's what we have been doing as of July 2019, and it has been working really well thus far. So we're gonna go ahead and total this amount. So $1,572 and $700. So we came in at $2,272 for paycheck 2, which is awesome, guys. And of course, the tithe and offering, it went up because we do tithe off of our gross income, and with Hubs getting overtime, so that made this come in at $625. So that is awesome. And then for our car insurance, of course, that was paid. The Hulu, that was taken care of. Our cell phones, this is for 2 lines. Our HELOC, our life insurance, and our lawn service. And now guys, our groceries. Now I did start back to work, going to the location physically, and I had to get groceries, of course, and then I also compensated for the extra paycheck that Hubs had for this month of June. But for this particular paycheck, guys, we were over, and you guys know I don't like being over, so this is kind of like an adjustment. Some of the food, it should carry over for next month, but I am hopeful that for the overall monthly budget, we should be under. But for this paycheck number 2, it came in at $548.84. And then for gas, we came in at $25. And then for house supplies, we actually spent $44.54. And then for our buffer, we end up going over in our buffer for this particular paycheck. So our buffer, we ended up spending $43.25, and that does encompass us buying bulk stamps, and then we also mailed off our tax returns, and then something else in here I can't remember right off, but we did go over a little bit in that buffer. Now, I did not go over in the buffer for paycheck budget number 1. So, of course, there were some monies that were still there. Now, when I do our monthly budget recap for June, I'm confident that we're not going to go over our allocated budgeted amount for the whole month. So, again, this paycheck 2 was definitely interesting. So, let's go ahead and total these real quick. So we have come in at a total of $1,281.23. So we have gotten really close to our planned amount, guys. We're not over, but that is really close. So we didn't have anything for savings and extra debt because that was done on paycheck budget number 1. All right, so let's crunch these numbers down here in our budget check-in. So our income is at $2,272, and our giving is at $625, and our expenses at $1,281.23, and nothing for savings and extra debt. So $2,272 minus $625 minus $1,281.23. So that leaves us with $365.77 remaining for Paycheck Budget 2, which is awesome, guys. So we are truly thankful for the overtime that Hub was able to receive. And of course, when we do our monthly budget recap, then hopefully we will have a nice amount that we can go ahead and put extra into our emergency saving fund. And guys, I did a video of how we came up with our emergency saving fund's goal. If you missed that, I'll link it up above so that you can go back and watch it. And guys, speaking of savings, I had the pleasure of being interviewed on the Money Mondays live show with Rochelle Adamson. So if you missed that, I will leave the link to that video in the description box, and you want to go and check that video out, guys. Make sure you check out her channel as well. She is doing some awesome things there. We talked all things savings. She gave some wonderful tips on how to save your first $100,000. So that was pretty interesting, and we just had a good time. So you want to check that out, guys. But yeah, this is what we're looking at as far as our paycheck budget number 2. And don't forget, if you're liking these spreadsheets, I do have the paycheck to paycheck budget journal in my Etsy shop, and make sure you snag your copy. Or if you like that pop of color, I've got some planner sets that's available as well. All right, guys, you already know the deal. I'll see you later. Bye.